Hi friends, today we are discussing what are the types of ignition system and describe with diagram the battery ignition system. Basically, conventional ignition system are two types: battery or coil ignition system, magneto ignition system. We are discussing battery ignition system. Here I shown the figure. Here is the battery, ammeter, ignition switch, primary winding, secondary winding, ignition coils, these are condenser, contact breaker set, distributor rotor, and here is spark plugs. Let's see, figure shows a line diagram of battery ignition system for 4-cylinder petrol engine. It mainly consists of 6 to 12 volts battery, ammeter, ignition switch, contact breaker, capacitor, distributor, rotor, spark plug, etc. Figure shows the ignition system for 4-cylinder petrol engine. Here there are 4 spark plugs and contact breaker cam has 4 corners. Here 4 corners, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 corners contact breaker having, and here is a six cylinders and 6 spark plugs, and there will be a contact breaker, it will hexagonal working. When the ignition switch is closed, here is the ignition switch is closed, engine is cranked. As soon as the contact breaker closes, low voltage current will be flow through the primary winding. When the contact breaker is closes, the low voltage current will be flow through the primary winding. It is also be noted that the contact breaker cam opens closes the circuit 4 times for 4 cylinder in one revolution. In one revolution, the contact breakers contact 4 times. When the contact breaker opens the contact, the magnetic field begins to collapse. When the contact breaker opens, there will be a collapse between primary winding and secondary winding. There will be a high voltage current will be induced in the secondary winding. Distributor rotor supply this current to proper spark plug depending upon the engine firing order. This is the distributor rotor supplies the high current voltage firing order. When the current jumps the spark plug gap, it produces the spark and the charge is ignited. Combustion starts, product of combustion expand and produce power. Thank you friends for watching.